from the flight deck, welcome. Today we're flying from Calgary, Alberta to Denver, Colorado with the Canadian Express Boeing 737-900. This flight will be conducted on the VATSIM network as always, and we'll be carrying 164 passengers. Our cruise altitude for today is 37,000 feet with an expected flight time of 2 hours 12 minutes. Our departure will be on the Calgary 6 departure. We filed for runway 717 right. When we contact ATC, if we'll actually get that. On the technical side of things, the aircraft we're flying is the Boeing 737-900, which is by PMDG. The Calgary scenery is by Sim Add-on Scenery, and Denver scenery is by Flight Beam Studios.
I'm at 30P, I hear you time by 5.
Roger, I'm at
30. Calgary Ground, good day, Canadian Express. Calgary Ground, good day, Canadian Express 1.
Canadian Express 1, Calgary Ground.
Canadian Express 1 with information echo requesting IFR clearance to Denver is filed.
Canadian Express 1, thank you very much for echo. You are cleared to Denver via the bounce 2 departure. Flight plan route, depart runway 17, right, squawk code for you tonight, 2614.
Okay, Roger, Canadian Express 1's cleared to Denver via the Banff 2 departure flight plan route. And can we get the squawk code again, please, for Canadian Express 1?
Canadian Express 1, squawk code 2614.
Roger, 2614 in the box, and 17 right for departure, Canadian Express 1.
Canadian Express 1, right.
Background, American 7, we're taxiing.
American 7, stand by. Break Air Canada 7041 heavy after leaving the ramp. Monitor tower to be forced away.
Air Canada 70 full after leaving apron. Monitor tower 184, Air Canada 704.
American 730, keep you waiting. Taxi, apron, direction, Golf, Juliet, Charlie, confirm what comes right.
Apron, my discretion, then Golf, Juliet, Charlie, I didn't know what's the sorry right now.
American 2630, we're requesting an IFR clearance to Seattle and filed with information vehicle.
American 2630, thank you very much for echo. You're cleared to Seattle by the BAM 2 departure. Flight plan to depart runway 17 at right. Squawk code tonight for you, 2654.
Kyle, can you please repeat that transmission? 2630 was breaking up online.
American 2650, you're cleared to Seattle by the BAM 2 departure. Flight plan route, depart runway 17 right, squawk code 2654.
Roger, cleared to Seattle at file. Run again, 2 departure, runway 17 right, squawk 2650, American 2650.
American 2630, confirm squawk 2654. American 2630, background.
Cover ground, good evening, Los Angeles, 85 IFR to Seattle, information echo.
Alaska 785, thank you very much for echo, your cruise to Seattle, once again. Glad to have you departure, flight plan route, depart runway 17 at right, clock code 267.
Route 2. Clock 2672, Alaska 785.
785, you're not correct. Cover ground, Delta 1125, report to IFR to Seattle, as follows information echo. Delta 1125, you're cleared to Seattle by the bound 2 departure. Flight plan route, depart 17 right 2615.
2615, Delta 1125.
Cleared to Seattle, the departure runway 17 right, is walking 2615, Delta 1125. Air Canada 7041, hold position.
Fish, Air Canada on short block.
American 7, you have a Air Canada 777 wait for you. If you could hurry it up, that would be much appreciated.
Yeah, I was just calling down because I thought it was a problem, but I'll just call it over there right now.
Alright, thank you very much. And once you are on Hotel Bravo over Tower 8, you can hold it.
Hotel Mercy.
Air Canada 7040 Heavy continues to taxi behind the American 7.
Correction, behind the American 7.
Yeah, American 737, continue on Charlie 217 right, I can't, 7041.
Then grab Delta 1125, request push and stop, push. Delta 1125, push and start is approved, base left. 1125.
Operating ground, route reference working out for us.
Last aircraft calling, say again, Steve, you're breaking off later.
Delta 1427, our last route wasn't working for us, you accept that one.
Okay, Delta 677, I'll amend your flight plan. Advise when ready to copy your print.
Ready copy. 677.
Delta 4677, you are cleared by your amended flight plan route. Depart runway 17 right, block 26
Durkin.
Copy
the amended flight plan route, block 26
Delta 4677, read back correct.
Ram, good evening, Alaska, 718,
echo. Alaska 75, go ahead.
Alaska 78, echo, good evening, sir. Stand echo 90, request request to Seattle information echo.
Alaska 78, echo, you are cleared to Seattle by the bound 2 departure. Flight plan route, depart runway 17 right, block code 2626.
Flight cleared to Seattle, bound 2 departure, flight plan route, 17 right, block 2626, Alaska 78, echo.
Alaska 78 Echo, read back correct.
American 2630, we are requesting, we have only Calgary 3 for the Canopy Cloud departure, and I think we would be changing.
Alaska
American 2630, you have the Calgary 6 arrival.
No, we have the Stampede 5 or the Calgary 3 on the 179.
American 2630, check your text messages. I'm going to send you a written copy of the map, too. It's really simple. Fly Roman heading, 19,000.
Okay, can you just leave the video written up? Send it. Then, American 2630.
Calgary ground, unit 1044, ready to copy IFR clearance to Seattle.
United 1044, cleared to Seattle, bound for departure, flight plan route, depart runway 17 right, squawk code 2613.
Repeat the departure procedure, please, United 1044.
United 1044, bound for departure.
Bound for departure, United 1044. Runway 17 right and squawk 2713, United 1044.
1044, squawk 2613.
Squawk 2613, United 1044.
Calgary ground, can Express 1 request a push and start?
United 1044, are you back? Correct. The break in Express 1, push start proof.
Can Express 1.
Aircraft is ready for treatment. We begin treatment now and observe fluid type 4, concentration at 50%. I will call you back when ready.
American 2630, we're requesting footpath.
American 2630, push and start at your expression face north.
Roger, push and start at my expression face north.
icing and anti-icing completed. Anti-icing code is fluid type 4, concentration at 50%. I am disconnecting. Good day.
Calgary ground left 785, push back in, start, ready, I have no idea where I am.
Alaska 785, tower is behind you, the runway is off to your left, and the terminal is directly in front of you. Try not to hit the terminal, and try not to hit the tower. Don't try to enter the runway. Pushing cars to face west.
I'm gonna do it like we're not even gonna look.
Alright, well, I'll give the ground crew a chocolate bar if they do it properly. Ground Delta, 25 radius tech directive. Delta 1125. Taxi for inspection, Golf Juliet Charlie, full short left and right.
Discretion that Golf Juliet Charlie, 11-25.
American 2630 requesting
American 2630, taxi Acres Crest Bravo Charlie, full short left.
Roger, taxi, Hotel Bravo, Charlie, Jordan, 75.
Set parking brake.
United 1044, ready for pushing start. United 1044, pushing start
approved,
face
north. Pushing start approved, face north, United 1044.
That's pushing some way, left and right attack. Delta 4677, attack the Kilo Charlie for 1776.
Yeah,
the Alaska 78. We're going to push back from Scientific 090.
Alaska 78, Echo pushes there is approved, face east.
We're facing
east
Alaska 78, Echo.
Delta 1125, full position costume, company traffic. Right here, holding short for company, cross traffic, 1125. Delta 4677, full position, caution, American 757.
We'll give way to the American, and you want us to follow him, or you want to give way to the
company? Calgary Ground, Kinney Express 1, ready for taxi, 17 right.
American 2630, over the tower, 18-4, see you later.
Roger, over the tower, 18-4,
18-4, goodbye. Delta 1125, over the tower, and continue taxi, 18-4, see you later.
Over the tower, 1125.
That's 1 taxi, apron, kilo, Charlie, hold short 17 right.
Apron, kilo, Charlie, hold short 17 right, Kinney Express 1.
United 1044, ready to check.
United 1044, let's try and avoid this traffic jam. Taxi, apron expression, Hotel Delta, Charlie, and Juliet, hold short 17 right.
Taxi by Hotel Delta Charlie, Juliet, hold short 17 right, United 1044.
Delta 4677, if you're in elementary school, I'd call you about it because you're in front of the line. Over the tower, 18-4, see you later.
Over the tower, bye.
Canadian Express 1 behind the Delta A319 over to Tower 18-4, Canadian.
Okay, Roger, we have the A319 over to Tower 18-4, Canadian Express 1, thanks.
Airborne departure with 19.8, wind cost to check off 17 right.
Wind check off 17 right, 4677.
Call
3, team and then 17 right, 1125.
American 2630, you want to transfer over to the departure frequency?
American 2630, departure 19-8.
Roger, 19-8. Have a good day. Bye.
1 airborne, call departure 19.8, calm, clear, takeoff 1-7-right.
When departure at 19.8, runway 1-7-right, ready for takeoff 11-25.
Canyon Express 1, line up and wait 1-7-right.
Line up and wait 1-7-right, Canyon Express 1.
Canadian Express 1, Calgary Tower, airborne, call departure 19.8, winds calm, clear takeoff 1-7-right.
Roger, over to 19.81 airborne, we checked the winds, clear for takeoff, runway 1-7-right, thanks for the service, Canadian Express 1. Vancouver, Calgary departure, Canadian Express 1 airborne off runway 1-7-right, crossing 4.6 for 7.
Canadian Express 1 identified, good evening, climb flight level 210, continue runway heading for traffic.
Up to 210 on the runway heading for Canadian Express 1.
Strange Crest 1, fly direct down.
Direct Gadkey for Canadian Express 1.
Delta 1145, contact Edmonton Center 13575, good night.
Was it 3575 for Delta 1145?
13575, affirmative.
73, you agree with me, sir. 1145.
Calgary departure, United 1044, climbing through 5000.
1044 departure, good day, identify climb flow level 210, runway heading for traffic.
Runway heading for level 210, runway heading for traffic, United 1044.
Express 1, contact Edmonton Center 13575.
Over to 135.75 for Canadian Express 1, thanks.
Yeah, 1044, direct down there.
Edmonton Center, good day, Canadian Express 1 Heavy with you, climbing through 13000 for flight level 210.
Canadian Express 1, climb flight level 370, direct Gatke on course.
Direct Gatke and up to 370, Canadian Express 1.
At the 630.
I'm following the MFS center, go ahead.
United 1044 with you, climbing through 18,500.
United 1044, climb level 340.
Other main thing, 340, United 1044.
American 263, you can be there for 20 seconds. I'm about to transfer you over to Vancouver. Edmonton Center, Edmonton Center, you contact Vancouver Center now, 133.17.
Roger, over to 133.17, American 2630. Thank you, have a good night.
Center, good evening, Delta 1972, with you passing flight level 3004, 13,000 across Pig Bivot, 13,000.
Delta 1972, continue as instructed, cross Pig Bivot 13,000, Calgary, altimeter, 29 air, banner 7, check runway 17, right?
Delta 1972, roger, cross Pig Bivot 13,000, expect 17, right?
Good evening, Delta 1072, echo 15.8, climbing 210.
Alaska 78, echo, climb for level 380, direct Dumbra, of course.
Air fly, direct Dumbra, and climb 380.
Okay.
Center, flight 711, IFR to Seattle, and I'm in at Edmonton.
United 711, stand by number. United 711 cleared to Seattle via Dev 13, departure runway 20. Dash file to squawk 5337.
Runway clear to Seattle via the Dev 13, departure runway 20. and squawk 5337 to 9711.
Delta 467, and contact Vancouver Center 133.7. Delta 4677, contact Vancouver Center 133.7.
Okay, Captain Super 4677.
Delta 4677, contact Vancouver Center 133.7.
Delta 4677.
9711, read back, correct? We send a starter at your discretion, advise when ready for taxi.
Okay, pushing in about 1 minute and drop the call, then ready for taxi, United 711.
From Delta 1972, confirm that I'll be cleared to descend on the arrival past IGBEV after 1-2000.
Delta 1972, am I by? Poop up to over to Calgary approach. He'll take you from there. Just continue as instructor. Still down to 1-3000, please.
Delta 1972, will maintain 1-3000 past IGBEV.
Delta 1972, contact Calgary approach 125.9.
Delta 1972, switching Calgary approach
125.9. Delta 1125, contact Vancouver Center 133.7.
We're then covered at 5.7 direct with the turn, Delta 1125.
Edmonton Center 18, Air Canada 290 in Whitehorse, looking for IFR clearance to Vancouver.
Air Canada 290, standby number 1.
have not consented in that 14-6 the way we decided was 3-3 ago.
Up 1460, good evening, descending 13,000 Calgary altimeter, good enter 905, expect runway 17 right.
Let me see 13 Calgary Baker, runway 17 right, that's it.
I'm still in Geneva, Delta 1976, with you at flight level 190, climbing to 212 there.
Delta 1976, climb flight level 320.
Climb to flight level 320, Delta 1976.
United 7-11, ready to taxi the other, this Bravo.
United 7-1-1, runway 20, taxi by the apron at your discretion, Alpha Bravo, hold short, runway 20.
Runway 20, taxi by apron on taxi by Alpha Bravo, hold short, runway 27, runway 20, United 7-11.
Canada 290, click to Vancouver. Canada 290, clear to Vancouver as filed. Airspeed runway 14 right for departure. Esquire 5211.
Roger, clear to Vancouver as filed. Expect 14 right for departure. Squawk 5211, Air Canada 290.
Canada 290, read back correct. Please miss check our due discretion. Advice from radio protection.
Roger, we'll call for taxi.
Data Express 1, Edmund Center.
Can Express 1 go?
Containers place to the south. Salt Lake City Center is offline. Alternator radar services here. Can switch to the vehicle frequency and continue at your discretion. Thanks for coming in. Have a good night.
Roger, we're at 22A for Canadian Express 1. Thanks for the ATC. So long.
United 1044, contact Vancouver.
from the flight deck. We've just leveled off at 37,000 feet. Currently, we have a ground speed of about 480 knots, thanks to a 32-knot tailwind. We expect our top of descent at approximately 540 miles, which is about 1 hour and 8 minutes from now. So we'll get back to you in a while with details for our approach and landing into Denver. from the flight deck. We're currently at 37,000 feet. We're approximately 100 miles from our top of descent. Looks like Denver is using the southbound runway, so we're planning for ILS runway 16 left. On the star we'll be using today will be the Moulton 3 arrival for 16 left. Current weather in Denver, winds are 140 at 6, visibility 7 statute miles. Clouds are broken at 4,500 feet, temperature minus 1, dew point minus 4, altimeter is 3023. And from the flight deck, we're about 25 nautical miles from top of descent. We'll be descending to initial descent of 11,000 feet on the Molten 3 arrival, and we're planning for ILS runway 16 left in Denver. That's what we followed on our flight plan. We'll be also be getting on with Denver approach shortly, so hopefully that's the runway that will assign us. Denver approach, good day. Canadian Express 1 descending through flight level 260 for 1-1000 on the Moulton 3 arrival. And we have information hotel.
Canadian Express 1, Denver approach, Denver Altoona 3-0-6-0-2. Express squawk 0602, please.
0642, Canadian Express 1.
That's 0602, please.
0602, Canadian Express 1.
Canadian Express, okay, our contact. West of Rams intersection. Hotel is current. Vectors at Rams for the ILS runway 16 left approach.
Roger, will expect vectors at Wayne's for ILS runway 16 left. Canadian Express 1.
Canadian Express 1, fly heading 120, descending, maintaining 1000, vectors ILS 116 left approach.
I was a heading of 120 and down to 1000, Canadian Express 1.
Oscar India 008 Denver approach. You have voice. United 256 Bravo, Denver approach, runway 25, taxi via Bravo and Denver and Golf. Canadian Express 001 to Sun, maintain 900,000.
900,000, Canadian Express 1.
Canadian Express 1, 5-0 to capture the localizer.
Roger, 150 to capture the localizer, Canadian Express 1.
And Canadian Express 1, descending, maintaining 900,000 on your missed speeds also.
Roger, and we're going down to 9, Canadian Express 1.
Express 1, 90 miles from Kickney, fly heading 154, descend and maintain 8,000, to establish on the localized, clear ILS runway 16 left approach.
154 and heading down 8,000, cleared ILS approach runway 16 left, Canadian Express 1.
Runway 256 Bravo, look 130 at 6, runway 25, clear to take off.
Good take off 65, yeah, 256 Bravo.
Canadian Express 1, moving left for the runway, wind 130 at 6, runway 16 left, clear to land.
Clear to land, 16 left, Canadian Express 1.
Can you use Spell 001 to contact them to tower 133.3 available?
Over to 333, can I express one thanks? Denver Tower, can you express one, fully established, runway 16 left?
Canadian Express 1, Denver Tower, wind, calm runway 16 left again. Denver Tower, Delivery Service 6 Alpha Delta Zulu India, would you just requesting IFR to O'Hare, Chicago, with the information open?
Okay, last aircraft call. First day call time?
Yes, sir. X-ray Alpha Delta Zulu India, heavy. Requesting IFR to Chicago O'Hare with the information.
400.
Alright, X-ray Alpha Delta Zulu India is in for tower. Your clearance is on request, standby number 2.
200.
Standing by, though.
100.
And to let it away, 049er, in for tower, 40, can you hear me on voice?
30, 20, 10.
Canadian Express 1, welcome to their exit runway to the left on Able. Taxi departing via Foxtrot. Remains free.
Roger, we're going to exit to the right and taxi to the gate via Foxtrot, Canadian Express 1.
X-ray Alpha Delta Zulu India, Denver Tower, I have your clearance in back, ready to copy?
Yes sir, ready to copy Delta Zulu.
Delta Zulu India, you're cleared to the Chicago Airport via the ME's 5 departure, vertical transition, then as filed, climb the distance, departure frequency 120.35, block 0610. Correction 0640, squawk 0640.
All right, sir, this is X-ray Alpha Delta Zulu India. We are here to O'Hare via ME5 departure, then on file, and we will 0640 and departure 51.0.35.
X-ray Alpha Delta Zulu India, respect, correct, mission, sir, your discretion, advisor, respect.
We will advise, respect, Delta.
December Tower, 2-6-3 Alpha Delta Zulu, yeah, we're ready for taxi.
X-ray Alpha Delta Zulu, yeah. Denver Tower, stand by.
Stand by.
X-ray Alpha Delta Zulu India, runway 179, taxi via... Standby, I apologize. Okay, X-ray Alpha Delta Zulu India, taxi runway 179 via Alpha November, hold short of Mike Altimeter 3023.
Correct, sir. D-Sector Alpha Delta Zulu, we'll taxi 179 via Alpha November, and we hold short on Mike himself.
Landing vertical speed was minus 186.